Yeah, it was really light and shifty out there today. The wind kept dropping off and it would come in from different angles, so we sort of played it tactically and we went to the side that we thought the wind would come in from, and that really paid today. We had an issue, we did hit mark one and we had to spin, and then we were last after that. So we had a lot of catching up to do, but we just kept cool and sailed fast and, you know, knew that there was plenty of time left in the race to
level head.
We've only sailed the boat for a few weeks before this event, so there was so much learning. I think in that last race, all our landing points throughout the week is we implemented that into winning this race. It feels amazing.
I can't quite believe it. Yeah, we've done great. Really great. Thank
Sorry,
you.
I didn't mean to punch you.
That's right. Thank you.
Oh, naked.
Yeah, what's up, mate?